HBO later this year. For the music industry, the documentary brings a fresh test of how to deal with controversial artists.